Okay, let's continue. So spacebar click inside here and you get this morph, this here. And what you need to do is drag it to its place, which is here, there, and press F5 to see it. And then after, give it a height of 6.43. Let's check it here. Okay. Control D, bring this up to here. It needs to decrease a little bit, yeah, but anyway, let's come back here and let's drag this here. Open it up. Okay, and now there is a little decoration on top of this column right here. So we're gonna draw it here, and it is aligned with this here, and first I'll draw a morph here at 20. Escape first. I need to get something like that. And at the end here, it's gonna be 20. All right, so escape, starting from here, yeah, I just drew, let me use this power gun. Okay, this one is 8, continue with 6, bit here, 6, this is straight, 10, no, 10, give here 1, This is the basic shape, and now we're going to curve this here. this here as well. Smaller. Like this. And this one. Like that. This is 20. Okay. Control D. Bring it to here. Take the arrow. Select. Control D. Bring it to here. And now take the morph tool. And let's follow these curves. This way. Now use this here. To here. F5. Okay. So we go here. Here first. Okay. Select this. Draw by selecting this here. Leave it 16. Press shift. That's good. Right click, okay. And do for the other side. Let's measure this here. It's 25 already. Let's give it 2. That's good. Now we can rotate to see. Here. Now align to this here. Control shift and select this here. And delete. Alright, cat. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's no problem. Let's just see the measure. I think that's good. Now come back here, go to the store, come here, and then we should change our floor plane cut into 110, 310. Where is it? It's here. Then activate this. Yep, to see the below store. And drag this Control D. L, draw a line here, this, there we are, F3, then Control F5 to show everything. Is good. We just need to reduce the height of this to here. So now, what we need to do is change the surface of this here. Where is paint column? We created here. Select this head, this here, and this here, and group them. Edit, grouping, group. Let's come back here, and you can deactivate this. Go ground floor.